This squid system comprises of 25 individual vacuum cups, each attached to its own corresponding self-closing valve. The self-closing valves are installed internal to the head, as shown in this image. In this particular application, various stamped steel parts are being handled by a manual lifter. If a vacuum cup is placed over a hole in the stamped part, the self-closing valve will isolate that cup from the rest of the system. This will ensure that full vacuum is maintained in the rest of the squid head.